Thank you. Shoulder.
Oh, the cancer, what?
Yeah, something they do with that.
Weißt du, ich sag mal.
Thank you.
Thank you. time around this track, and I'm telling you, it gets the blood flowing.
Honestly, the drone driver does just as an amazing job at these, as a
these drivers, because that thing is not easy to navigate. He's got like a headset going on and everything. That thing's honestly impressive. Oh, there goes our U. Luckily, there's a heap of track time and there's no, like, line for the drivers at all. We like to make it flowy. There's nothing really happening behind him and he can get back on track.
Crossing all the walls, go ahead and pick our side.
finding out what this car's all about. So bear with him. He's a really quick learner. He's an insane driver. Speedy towing Josh.
We love it. You know,
1SR TVG. What is that, a Mercedes? Mercedes Y-A-E, 331. It's a black one. Please, guys, if you can move your car as soon as possible. So, silver Yonder gets, black BMW Wagon, and a white South Australian plated WRX, as soon as you can. Thank you. Josh is coming now in the S14. Let's see if his brake got a bit of his suspension. I heard something break before. Thank you very much. That's loud too. And so again, he's going to give you a smoke show. Let's go. Not as big as right before. Not as big as right before.
And pro driver Scott Masari, that wide S13, Scott Massaro walking straight, and he's like, I don't care, I'm here to put on the show. I love this stuff. This is what I live for. So a little bit of appreciation for that gentleman. Here comes Akon from New York Development. Oh, must have an issue or something. He'll go get it worked out. Good to see workshops out here. We've got Rajab Racing out here, EA Development, GDR Import as well is out here. I love it. You can see him building up his confidence as well throughout the day. This guy as well. The confidence here, you can actually watch it develop.